7:03, and I'm reconvening to open session and calling to order the regular Board of Education meeting for Indian Prairie School District 204 on Monday, February 7th, 2022. Jeannie, will you please call the roll?
Mr. Krubis.
Here.
Mr. Rising.
Here.
Ms. Demming.
Present.
Ms. Grover.
Here.
Ms. Donahue.
Here.
Ms. Jane.
Here.
Ms. Fosdick.
Here.
We have a quorum. Mr. Rising, will you lead us in the pledge?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Study those words.
All right, I need everyone to put a mask on. We can't proceed with the meeting unless you have a mask. So I have some up here if you need one. I'm asking everyone to respect the rules in our building and put the mask on. I know you're not happy with it, but this is the rule.
Whose rule? Is it law?
It's our rule in our building.
Not your building, it's our building.
It's our building, it's not your building.
Fine.
People's building.
I'm going to ask everyone to be respectful and put their masks on, and if they won't, we will recess.
What rules?
All right. All right, we'll need a motion, I need a motion to recess.
I make a motion that we recess.
I second.
Jeannie, please call the roll.
Ms. Jane. Ms. Jane.
Yes.
Ms. Fosdick.
Yes.
Mr. Rising.
Yep.
Ms. Donahue.
Aye.
Ms. Demming.
Aye.
Mr. Krubis.
Yes.
Ms. Grover.
For recess.
Ms. Jane.
Here.
Ms. Fosdick.
Here.
Mr. Rising.
Here.
Ms. Donahue.
Here.
Ms. Deming.
Present.
Mr. Karubis.
Here.
Ms. Grover.
Here.
We have a quorum. So again, I'm asking everyone to please respect us and put on your mask. If you don't have a mask, we have some up here for you.
We will respect your order without our mask.
Yeah, we're not gonna go there.
Wearing a mask in a public building is not something that we have a choice on. This is still a governor's order that's in effect for public.
Thank you.
I'm not talking.
All right, move. I need a motion.
Wear a mask in Jewel.
Mr. Rising, okay. I need another motion to recess.
I move that we recess the meeting.
And do we have a second? Do we have a second? Jeannie, please call a roll.
Aye.
Mr. Rising.
Aye.
Ms. Jane.
Yes.
Ms. Fosdick.
Yes.
Ms. Donahue.
Yes.
Mr. Karubis.
Yes.
Ms. Grover.
The motion passes and we are recessed, and I would really like to hear your comments, whether you believe that or not. The whole board would like to. But to do so, we need masks. It's your choice, your choice. We're going to try this one more time, and I'll repeat that we really would like to hear what you have to say, all of us. So, but we do require the masks. So we'll call the meeting to order one more time, and if you will not wear the masks, then we will adjourn for the evening. So, Jeannie, will you call the order?
Ms. Jane.
Oh, sorry, wait, I need a move. Someone move to order.
Motion to bring the meeting
adjourn.
To order.
Oh. Or not adjourn. Call the meeting to order.
You call the meeting to order. You can call the meeting to order.
I make a motion to call the meeting back to order.
Second.
Okay, Jeannie, will you call it?
Ms. Deming.
Aye.
Mr. Rising.
Yes.
Ms. Jane.
Yes.
Ms. Fosdick.
Yes.
Ms. Grover.
Yes.
Mr. Karubis.
Yes.
Ms. Donahue.
Yes. We have a quorum. So I'm going to kindly ask one more time for you to please put on your mask so that we can listen to your comments. We really would. We'd like to broadcast them so the audience can hear it and not adjourn. So can I please ask you to please come and take a mask? So I don't see any move to put the mask on. So can I have a motion to adjourn?
I move to adjourn.
Second.
Jeannie, please.
I second it.
Ms. Jane.
Yes.
Ms. Deming.
Aye.
Ms. Fosdick.
Yes.
Mr. Rising.
Yes.
Ms. Donahue. Mr. Karubis.
Yes.
Ms. Grover.
Yes.
We are adjourned.
They need to leave.